All right. Hopefully I'm live now. Hopefully you can hear me. My voice is going a bit, but that's okay. This is Gran Turismo 7. I can't see or hear chat at the moment, but once I've got my headset on, then that'll all change. And hopefully, so I've got my steering wheel in front of me. You can't quite see it on camera, maybe a little bit. I've got me and my little race chair. Probably some crap in the background, but we'll pretend that's not there. Camera might be really funny colors because it's not a normal one that I use and it looks a bit funny from my preview, but whatever, it'll do. Fuck, I didn't press record on a device that's far, far away. And I really wanted this to record. But getting out of this chair with the microphone there is quite nice awkward. So we'll have to record it another time.
That's
pain in the ass. Everything's a pain in the ass. Everything's so hard to set up. Welcome, everybody. I'm going to turn my VR headset on and get this on my head and get into playing the game. And I'll figure out recording another time. Ooh, PlayStation VR. No, don't show the world what's going on in my room. Yeah, it's going to happen anyway. It makes me do this every time. So get used to it. Make sure I'm holding my controller. I am. My other controller. Don't look at all the crap in my room. It's a secret. Yeah. Yes, I'm on. Give me the go button. Don't check my play area settings. Just work. It's taking a while. Right, okay. So, now I don't need these anymore. It's a little bit of a pain. The headset insists that you have the controllers when you turn it on, even though I'm not going to be using the controllers to play Gran Turismo, because racing, tighten that up, get it on my face, get my headset, and as soon as I've got these on and working, I should be able to communicate with you. I should hear you more so. So, they are on my ears. And they are making noises. Okay, now someone kindly say something so I know you're there. And again, if I don't know you're there, if it doesn't come through, it's hard for me to know if nobody has said anything or if... Oh. Tell you stories. People. Hello and welcome. Peter's here. Nathan's here. Isla Gusmukunadz is here. Painful discourse. Well, because it's not 9 o'clock. Balls, exactly. Welcome all of these people that have come. I'm sorry there was no Q&A for today. I'm a terrible person who didn't do it. I have no particular good stories as to why not. I'm slowly working on a review video for this headset that I'm wearing right now, and it took too long, and I did not set anything up for a show. Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Well, that's a relief. Thank you for the forgiveness. So I'm going to do this championship, but I'm going to play it in classic Gran Turismo style, which is to say that rather than race remotely well, I'm going to dip into the tuning workshop, bang in some random upgrades, and then wall bang my way around to course and win by default because my car is faster than other people's. Oh. Well, that's not entirely true, Peter. I could have done both Painful Discourse. I'm playing VR, but I could have done it afterwards. It does actually, yeah. That might be a setting that I can disable, Ella. I want the best tyres available, which are... I don't know, I've got extreme parts now. Racing soft tyres cost my whole budget. No, fuck that. I don't even like this car. I've got some weight reduction, I've got some suspension, I need a sports computer, I don't know what any of these things really do. I'm not a car person, I just buy the go fast bits. Bore up, that sounds about right. And we're going to go, yeah, we need the clutch. The go-kart, I've only just started playing this, so I've got a very limited selection of cars. Assuming you're talking about a car that's available in this game. We're going to go for the cheap turbo. That should push me well above what I need. Where am I? I'm at 550. We can go higher. With a sports intercooler. Nah, that's crap. Die, that's crap. That's your Minecraft mod. Of course it's okay. You're going to miss all the driving though, which is the best part of Gran Turismo. It's not. Me driving is definitely not the best part of anything. Oh, racing parts. Way fast. Well, dying is banned. You're the mod, so stop it from happening. Wow, expensive parts. I'm in the extreme section now. And 100,000? What the? Hydraulic handbrake. Right, this braking kit will do it. No, don't do that. Sound effects did not come through well. Right, this will be fast enough. This will be fast enough. Hopefully. I have been into Brand Central very briefly. I've not bought anything from there. I don't think the top chat thing applies when it's reading them into my ears. I think it just reads everything in sequence. So, race. This is going to be so bad. But that's okay. I don't know the course in the slightest. But we get to look around the car and see how fancy it is once it gets there. No worries, painful discourse. Thanks for stopping in. You saw a cat this morning, okay. Okay. Right, so we're going to be in the car in a second. Here we go. Look at this. It's marvelous. There's mirrors. There's the steering wheel's doing stuff. Oh, I was not looking where I was going, clearly. Exactly as planned. And this is how the racing is going to be today. This is the quality we can expect. Okay, do you know how much it costs? Vvvvm is right, there's not a lot else to Gran Turismo, you just race. Two of them? Don't know about that. And look, you can pass the drivers and you can stare at them and they stare back at you, it's amazing. Oh, he's not anymore. I got a faster car than you, Squirt. But it makes me want to grab the touch controller so that I can swear at them on the way past. Like in Horizon. Unfortunately, that's not a thing. Less than 100k. I've never had that much money in this game. Smash! Yeah! Oh shit. I've done it again. Yeah. That's how you play. It's brilliant. I love it so much. Oh, gears. I'm not playing at all. So far on every single one of the lucky ticket things that this game has given me, and literally every single one, it's given me the most crappy prize out of the five available, to the point that I don't know if it's possible to get any others. Patrick, I did put a community post up to let everybody know that there was no Q&A, sir, today. I will captain a load of people that have no idea how to drive. It'll be the greatest team to ever fail. Oh, steep. Have you spaced anything? So you've also only ever got the terrible prize. Like you reckon it is deliberate. I'm driving and looking around the car because it's just wonderful. Why aren't I winning? Apart from the terrible driving. Not crashing makes me happiest. Here we go. Oh. Why are we crying? I need the engine sound to be a bit louder. I'm on manual gears, but I'm not using... I have got the gear stick that comes with the steering wheel, but it's a bit flimsy and rubbish, and I don't really trust the clutch when I'm doing it like that. So I'm using the paddles on the steering wheel for my transmission. But every now and again, I forget that I've got it on manual and just don't change gear for a while. How... input lag in what? I... Hand purple bloopers. Now I can hear the chat. It's reading it to me. Oh, shit. Good evening. So there is no way yet of seeing chat within PlayStation VR. Hopefully they'll introduce an overlay at some point. But it is reading it all out nicely for me. I don't want my stomach to go. Exactly, Tony. I'm always streaming. I can hear you. Meow. Smash! Oh, shit. No! Gonna get him still. I'm coming for you. So... oh, no! Don't! Keep it! Oh! Hello, Kratos. Yellow car. See, it's just brilliant. I'm just looking in the mirror and there's a yellow car being a prick. Wow. Oh, fuck. Hand orange covering eyes. Oh, Tony. Thank you for that, Tony. Read that for frickin' ages. I should have made my car faster. I'm not good enough to actually win. You still have to click buttons far too many times. It's still Gran Turismo, really, but you forget it when you get into the actual race and it's fun. The menus do suck. Yeah. I can still, like, use Twitch with this. I can do it all at once. I could stream direct from the PlayStation and be on Twitch as well, but then you could use all of the old things. Right. Next, racing. This won't be a very long stream, by the way, because my voice will go soon. I can feel it. But that means you've got less time to hit the like button and all that kind of good stuff. Whoop, I'm in control. Whoever asked how it syncs up, the wheel is very much one for one with how I move it. Like, very much one for one, which surprises me because I'm actually using an Xbox steering wheel through an adapter. Meow. Racing noises. Yeah. This is fine. This is how I meant to drive this course. Isn't it wonderful? Can't you see how much fun I'm having? I don't know how to drive, though. Meow. Smash! What about haptics, sorry? I've got the force feedback in the steering wheel is working just fine, even with the adapter. The head, like face haptics aren't really doing anything that I've noticed, which is fine. I don't need the head to shake. I used to have, when I was doing PC racing games, I had it all set up so that the chair would vibrate and stuff in the correct way, using little bass shakers. And it's very clever things you can do on the PC with the software that it's using like audio hardware. Oh, I forgot to pay attention to where I was going. It uses audio hardware. Well, it doesn't map it to the audio. It maps it to like what the car is actually doing. So it shakes you properly when you go over these bumps and things. And I missed that. The DualSense is amazing with this game. Oh, no, not compared to a steering wheel. Like, I get you. DualSense is a nice controller. But nah, steering wheel for me. And crashing. Oh, this car slows down pretty good. Not good enough, clearly. It does when it hits the wall. That'll slow me down. Can't do this in Pancake, can you? Like, lean forwards and look at the blimp. Oh, I leaned out the car and it went all wireframe. I've never seen that before. Shit. I got to pay attention and drive properly. I'm not going to win. Just... I don't think Gran Turismo really scratches the car, so I can crash all I want. Yeah, bollocks, it's fine. Of what? Everyone makes a big deal of what, Patrick? Oh, it's a nice controller, like... I see. Two's a lot for a controller though, right? Like, if it gets any more, I'll be able to hurt its feelings. I'm driving terribly, but my car's faster than yours. Come on! Not in this gear, it's not. Meow. Terminate. Pow. Oh, look how underwhelming the crash is. Is he just going to make the corner? I hit that car so hard. Tony. This time... He's not making the corner faster. There we go. Bump. Gran Turismo style. Where's the end? I think I'm winning. I've got rid of all the HUDs, so I'm not certain. Because HUDs suck. I've got these little yellow markers that tell me vaguely where to drive. But I ignore them and do this instead. Don't spin now, you prick. No, you don't. Yeah, microphone. So much fun. Am I the champion? It's tied for champion. I get all the rewards anyway? Or is there another race? Aha, I'm the best racer ever! Cool, got cars. Oh no, I only got one car. Still, that's more than no cars. Right, next. Making weird noises. We're not going to watch a replay because we don't want to. Fantastic as I was, it's already been recorded on the internet. So. What's next? Let's go back to the cafe. This is where Gran Turismo pancake mode is awful, because you're always dicking back into this stupid cafe going, oh, and the profile pictures come up. Oh, nice work, you finished first in the Petit Course de France. Thanks, Luca. You should now be able to access missions. Oh, missions sound exciting. I'm going to shoot stuff. Yes, that might have been what it was going for. Heat from metal parts cooling off. You are a car person, I can tell. In fact, missions will be the theme of the next menu I've prepared for you. The menus, like, crap as they are presentation-wise, I am just literally following them through. Everything the menus tell me to do, I do. And it lets me do the driving. Oh, what does Chris have to say? I don't care. Sorry, Chris. You're not even smiling. You're the worst profile picture. Try your hand at a mission. Let's do it. Missions are now open. How much money have I got? Have I got enough of this go-kart? Space Denizen, tell me the story of the go-kart again. I'm going to go buy it. Missions is now open, but I'm going to Brand Central. And then I forgot. Where's the go-kart? I hope so. It's given me missions. Like, it better not be stealth, I tell you that much. I'm not doing stealth missions. Although the game does have electric cars somewhere, so I could do stealth missions. Go-kart will have to be later. When I know what I'm doing or where I'm looking. No, I'm not going to the photography bit and all of that crap. Oh. Do you remember what region sells a go-kart? America, right, I'm doing that. Welcome, Kea Santi. This has not made me put down the Quest Pro. They have different strengths. Different strengths for sure. The Quest Pro though, I'll be streaming that again soon. I've got all my stream stuff going with the Oculus games now, so I can do some Robo Recall and Asgard's Wrath and things like that. You told me to look at something in the States, but I can't remember what. Is Tesla the only range of electric cars I can get? Blah. We'll come back to the go-kart. I'm doing a mission. Spy shit. Did you? Thank you very much. Everybody hit the like button whether you like it or not. The Magic Mountain. KTM. I didn't see a KTM. I'll get back to you on the next intermission. So I got to do... How much of this have I got to do? Yes, I do like it. Like, it starts very well. I've not got through to the end of it, because I didn't. What am I doing? Just racing again. All the missions are just going to be race. But in cars that I don't actually have, that's nice. Meow, Magic Mountain my ass. Oh no. Race better than that. This car's engine is too quiet. I can't tell what I'm doing. Oh, was that... Okay. Retry. I don't know. Ask the audience. Oh, this is just like the stupid license stuff. Man shrugging, light skin tone. That's what it tells me when you put that. When it reads them out. I can tell it not to read out the emojis, but then I might miss whole messages. So I have to not touch the other cars. That's not fair. Smashing other cars is my style. No! Fucking retry. Off track. I hate the licenses on this. Emissions are just an extension of the licenses. I like this car. Pistol whip's awesome. But I look very silly playing it. Oh, that was no good. Well, my name's different because it let me specify. Whatever, silver's fine. Am I done here? Can I leave the missions and go back to racing? Do I have to do all of these? No, let's go back to the cafe. Good. Good. Ah, I've completed another menu. Ah, I can go back to racing. Shut up, Luca. You're a dick. But thank you for your guidance through the game. I've got what? Loads of stuff available. And a new menu book. So, I need to collect these three Mustangs. Go! For this menu, you'll be collecting Mustangs. I know, Luca. It is like, if you are a car enthusiast that likes car lore, there's a lot of it. From the Gran Turismo brand, so it's their own thing. Okay. America. I only have these. Roadster and Wicked and Ford Chevrolet Dodge Infinity Eckert's Rodden Custom. Does this mean that I just haven't unlocked them all yet? Or... Oh, there's loads of stuff. There's loads of stuff around. There's KTM. So it isn't the Gran Turismo one that you just said, but it does have... I should own one of these. Right, so, there was a go-kart, Sony AI. Oh no, this isn't a car. Okay, so I need 100,000 to get that car and then I'll drive it around a bit. For now, I'm gonna go, what do I need for the race? So you just follow the little orangey, yellowy, this color symbols and do the races that it tells you to. This is a no limit front rear thing, FR, whatever. It needs to be a car from the States as well. And I have one. I can use this car, but it's way below what I need. So let's go to the tuning garage. Activate cheating power mode. First, let's get some weight reduction in there. Let's get some sporty tires in there. They're not very expensive. Then we'll go up to some brakes and we'll get... Everybody loves the camshaft. I don't even know what these things are. Or up. Weight reduction. Let's keep buying things until I run out of money. If it says that the number goes up, then I'm satisfied. That's exactly the aim of the game, Space Denizen. I'm doing it. Customizing stuff. Nope. Silencer. No, I want to be loud. Can't have any turbo on this one. Can have a supercharger. Yes. Well, it's no wonder I never have any money. I'm buying expensive crap. I'm gonna finish it off with Boba Fett, welcome. Oh, Tony. It's wonderful, Boba Fett. I'm having a great time. I've got no idea what I'm doing in the tuning workshop. I just buy things until the number's high enough that I can go and win without trying. Which this one, I haven't got that much headroom to wall smash my way around. So I'm probably going to lose. But I'll enjoy it. It will look nice. To America! Go. And while I'm here, a quick look at what the time is. 22:11, okay. So I've hardly been streaming at all. Wicked. Race! Whoa, I'm sitting on the wrong side like a proper American. And I already crashed into the wall while I was looking at the car again. Oh. Wayne, welcome. Yeah. Oh, this is different. I can't. Which needle am I looking at to change gear? It's not doing anything. Oh, this car's just weird. It doesn't go up. Am I going to die here? Can't really tell. Might die. Nope, it's a nice fast corner. Oh no. When you're over there though, KSNT, when you're driving stateside, do you stick? Ah, because that's like the most significant difference between sides of the car. I don't know how to reverse. Yeah. So this race is lost. But I can at least look around the track. Oh wow. I found the gears. There's not many. Okay, fine. I understand. I am now an expert in this car. Square. I'm on an Xbox racing wheel. I don't have a square. Yes, I do like that when I was driving in America. Whee! Terrible driving's the way to go. Not Europe. Most of Europe's same as America. What a prick. Who did that to me? And how dare they? You get smashed. Everyone gets smashed. They got me again. Son of a bitch. I'm not going to be sick. I'm fine. I'm still going to carry on this race, even though it was clearly a disaster. Because quitting's cheating, right? I'm going to look at the crowd as I drive past. In my highly revved car that needed a gear change that I didn't give it. Oh shit. Oh no. That's not. Wait, now I'm driving backwards. Right, let's restart this race. driving's too difficult for me. I just want to, like, have a faster car than them and smash around the track. Get out of the way! Fucking hell. What an idiot driving like that, eh? Perfect. Look at the aeroplane, it's going to crash into the stand. Why does your car look like a boat? You suck. Okay. Oh shit. Ah! Driving's hard. I don't like this car. No, I keep getting nudged by dickheads. You're a dick. How dare he nudge me? I'm the player character. I'm the hero. He can't... Ugh. Anyway, this is another lose. I might be stuck on this course forever. To earn some money and get some more upgrades until they really can't keep up. Stop spinning, car. Right. See if I let go. Look at that. Look at what it's doing. It's going mad. What's wrong with this car? It's not me. This is a force feedback loop fighting itself. Oh wow, okay, that was interesting. Where's the, what way around is my steering wheel? There it is. Let's start again. Oh, I keep pressing a screenshot button, I can hear it, it goes snap. Yes, Tony. Right, so this first corner... Oh, I need to brake a bit for this one. I beg your pardon. Well, it said my name perfectly there. I don't know how you typed it, though. It says, I don't like saying my own name, it says Acer. Wow, smash! Just a gentle smash, uh-oh. Fucking impossible this is. Oh, good question, Tony. That's not how it says my name. The rewind, oh, if I had it, I would not use it. Say a rude word and I'll let you know. That's too sophisticated for me. I'm not a driver. I go forwards and I smash stuff. But thank you for the advice. It's just that I'm not very... Oh, no! It's fine. Yeah, it reads those fine. Book. It does swear words just fine. Answer your first question, though. It tells me who's speaking in its female Google voice, and then it reads the actual message in male Google voice. I don't know why, but that was quite configurable. Yes, it is reading everything that you're saying quite happily. Yeah. What? Yum. Ah, they got me again, they're dickheads. They're so violent. I've taught them well. Oh no, that's the end. I was just... Oh, second will do. Maybe I don't have to do this one ever again. I don't know how it reckons I got second when I drove like that, but... Yeah, no. Actually driving in this is fine, I just can't follow your advice. Yeah. I've got a lot of training to go to get into the Olympics, but... Oh, Patrick. Islet band. Ah, the bridge of my nose is broken again. Right, let me go see what I get for this ticket so we can all witness that you never get anything except the worst prize. You ready? To see the scam, there's Gran Turismo. Prove me wrong, I'm live on the internet, Gran Turismo. Show me a good prize. Here we go. It's going to be that small pile of coins. Oh, it didn't do the very lowest. It did the second lowest. That's a new record. What's no longer visible on this channel? I don't know what just happened. Has something gone horribly wrong? Did I break it? No. You're gonna kill me with your emojis. Right, next one. Okay. WeatherTech Raceway. What? Are you writing Korean characters at me? Is that what's happened? That sounds like the kind of thing you would do. Oh! Who sent me over here? No, right. Let's go. Ah, okay. So I did have options for translating Asian languages, but I think I said no. Oh, okay, so it is doing some. Well... I see. Smash! Yeah, I recognize it vaguely. But... What? Shortcut. No, that's not a shortcut. Right, it's square, you reckon? Okay. It's a stupid boat car, I hate it so much. Ow. Yes, for a little bit longer. I do not like this car. I'm not having a good time. I mean, I am having a good time, but I don't like this car. Wee. Blue shell will not help me. It will target the winner, right? And I'm nowhere near winning, so... I need whatever shell gets, like, ninth place. And then I'll work my way up from there. Smash! Yeah, I'm shortcut. Ah, wanker. Oh no. Oh. It's also, it doesn't help on this course that I literally don't know where I'm going. Because of the way the hills crest, I can't see it until it's too late. I would like to... Slow that is. Rawr! Oh, third might do. That might be my target. Obviously, winning's better, but third is what I wanted, I think. I'll take it. If it lets me keep progressing through. Yeah, I got the car. I got some points. Right, next. I want to race in the rain. Like, it'll be a disaster racing in the rain in this car, but I still want to. Next. Third place or higher. I can do third place or higher. Maybe. My nose. I need to find something for this headset to correct that. Because I can't correct my nose, so I need to correct the headset. Brown. Smash. Is it? It's less jarring in headset. It does, like, it basically flips to the pancake presentation between races with, like, a floating screen to show it, but... No. What is jarring at the finish, and I've got used to it now. Excuse me, I'm dying. Yes, brum brum. This is how you're supposed to take this course. So what is jarring is you get used to, while you're actually in control, the wheel very much matches what you're doing. But at the end of the race, as soon as you cross the finish line, like the auto driver pilot thing takes over. And that's a little bit jarring. You suddenly lose control of your arms. That's a good idea. I like the... this car didn't do it before. I like the, like, fluorescent on the dials. It's all nice looking. I thought it was going to distract me from the corner again with its nice little dashboard features. But no, I was looking at the track as well. Uh-oh. No, I'm good. I'm fine. I'm in control. It's supposed to do that. It's supposed to be screeching and... sounding like I'm not in control. Ah, see you later. No. Shortcut. Is the track up here? Uh-oh. Get out of the way! Oh, no. Whoa. You are a tough mofo. But you ruined my race. I best start again. Yes, it is. Got dust in the lungs. And rage everywhere else. Move! See ya. Bump, 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 bump. Clean. Meow. Yes, from the sounds. VR so powerful it even hurts the people spectating. Meow. I like this course more because I can see where I'm going. Doesn't mean I'm going to go there well, but I can at least see it. Yes, Tony. So I'm getting along better with this car than I did before. It's doing what it's told a bit more now. Ah, it's not always. This is fine. Casually roll back onto the track. Fine. No time was lost. Smash! That's how you play a Gran Turismo game. Oh, and this is also how you do it. My head's still for your sake, Tony. I'm not in the dark. I can see there's like screens inside this thing. Yeah, you have to, because there's people watching, Tony. It's like highly trained neck for VR spectator stuff. Except when I'm on the treadmill and then it's like hopeless. There's no keeping it still. Which is probably why you think that. You're probably used to my treadmill streams that are a bit all over the place. Meow. Oh, it's doing the nice fluorescent dials again. I like that very much. Yes. That was quite a name for it to read back to me, but... Welcome. I'm not sure. That might be a name I'm familiar with. It might not. It read a series of numbers. But as you can see, we're winning races and being brilliant and not terrible. And I've got a better Mustang. Woohoo! Should have done that one first. Right, another race. I'm going to stop soon, but I'm doing another race. Let's go back to the cafe. Everybody's favorite. VR, read Luca's text. Oh. Oh, I've got press buttons. Sorry. Luca, congratulations. You got all three cars. This completes your Mustang collection. Once you've collected your rewards, I've got some stories to tell you. Shut up, Luca. Next menu, please. Ow, my nose. Memory foam. That's what I'm going to get, Wayne. You can't support American sports car. And there, shut up, Luca. very good, like, nerd lore. Okay, that's enough. That's enough! We can Google, like, history of Mustang cars if we want that. What do you think, Wayne? Interesting take on gymnet body. What does that mean? Oh no, I got a Camaro. I don't like driving those in any other Gran Turismo game, so it's going to be terrible here as well. Oh, that's what I was driving that whole time. Pay attention, me. Right, next thing I need to do. I wasn't really reading it. What have I got to do? Oh, I'm not too fast for this one. But I can do it in any road car from the States. Should we change car to one that I might like more? Yes. Oh, the OST. Good. What do I want? I just wanted to change car, not tune it. Garage. I've got to go to the garage first. So I've got, who's American? Let's tune up the Mustang, the nicer Mustang. We'll do that. Yes, obviously Forza Horizon 5 is quite tonally different to this. But if you're more into like buying all of these tuning parts, and maybe even if you understand them and want to get the ones that let you tune the car yourself, then you can have a great time here, I'm sure. For me, I just buy things that make the number go higher. That one didn't do a lot. Until I run out of money, and then I complain that I've got no money. Where am I now? Cool. Getting faster. Can't have that. Yeah. Getting faster. I've not got enough money for much more. That is fair. I can also see, like, people that are particularly interested in car stuff would probably have a great time with that. Well, I'm just going to make do with what I got. Not be fast enough to completely blitz it on the walls. But still be the fastest car there that has no real excuses for losing. Besides my badness, which is a pretty good excuse, I think. But this is it. Last race, and then I'm going to stop. Which one shall I do? Willow Springs, Northern Isle. We're going to Northern Isle. Past results? I've already done it. What? We're not going to Northern Isle. It's not even got the little symbol. I don't need to do that one. Willow Springs, Blue Moon Bay. Blue Moon Bay it is. Third place or higher. Go. Oh, and I get a much less crappy looking Camaro. Yes, if you could get out of a lot of that menu. The menus are bad. Oh, this car looks nice on the inside. Like, oh shit, I've got to look at that. I'm looking at the seats. Stop giving me corners, stupid track. Oh, that's fine. That's what I wanted to. It was going perfectly, and then that green car came along and ruined everything. Right. It's got a much louder engine, so I can actually listen for gear changes. Oh, shit, pay attention. This is a like a nasty arse of a track. I want to go fast, and it's like, no, there's corners everywhere. And this big stupid green car. Meow. Whoa, Mustang sucks. It's all over the place. Right. Perfect. I'm back with the pack. There's hope for third place. Yeah, he's dead. Tesla? Does it make Tesla noises? No noises. Which is what it's supposed to do. Wow. I make these sound effects in real life when I'm driving. Yes, I'm sorry. I don't actually know what sound effects I've been making. That generally in real life, the slower I'm going in a car, the more sound effects I make. It's a curse, I can't help it. Oh, this is wild car. What are you doing, Mustang? Well, yeah, but now I'm very conscious of them. There will be no more sound effects. Only maximum perfect driving. Oh, look, there's a little... You can read the menu. I should stop reading the menu. I need to drive. Meow. Oh, not like that. Right, start again. I know I said the last one. It still counts if I do a little retry. I'm so glad there's no rewind button. Wayne, rewind buttons in racing games are a travesty. Absolute nonsense. You have to disable it. You have to force yourself to actually drive. That's where the fun is. I say for now before I keep failing this race and start cursing the lack of a rewind button. This is fine. Consequences for my spin out. With that nice little... Okay, let's just start again. Start again. The grown-up's way of living with consequences of a crash. This time. What? What just happened? I don't know. Right, that's better. I don't know. I don't like this track, so if they refuse to go back because there's too many corners, then I can't blame them. Because there are a lot of corners. And I spun out here last time, so I'll be very gentle. There are a lot of corners. Yeah. Don't you dare spin out. Oh, I've recovered. You can spin out. Or if in doubt, just slam the brakes on and see what the corner brings. Yeah, I'm concentrate. I like to have like at least one car in front of me so I can see when they slow down, because I don't bloody know. Ah, cool. Just need to not die on this corner, so if I take it nice and slow, which is how you do racing. Oh, I thought I'd finished. Is this the end? Come on, be the end. Damn, it's not the end. I gotta go more. Am I what? Playing VR, I sure am. Wow. Why am I still racing? I want to be finished. I've been first for a little while. That would do. That is a name, that is. Yes, it is the PSVR2. Yep, yep, yep. And Gran Turismo 7, and I'm playing with a Logitech steering wheel. It is technically an Xbox steering wheel, and I've got a little converter that makes it work very well with the PlayStation, which is fortunate. Ah, don't die. I just need to not die and I win. No worries, Kratos. I may not be here when you get back, or I may do one more race. I'm not sure yet. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Nice and slow. Gotta be the finish now, right? Yeah, that flag means yes. Yeah! Okay, I can do one more. Maybe. Doom. Yeah, I can do one more. Ending, what's the time? 20 past 11. One more. Okay. Too many buttons to get between races. But. Indiferous. It's really your name's so funny. But it must be. Because you've got numbers in there, it's reading it back to me as a big long list of characters that I'm not putting together. But only one person would say the best for an Acer thing. Right, here we go. Last race. Last race before the... Oh, I'm back on this. Reminds me of Forza Horizon 5 having all the balloons around. Smash. That's it, we're doing... No, we're losing it. No, we're okay. It's fine. Yeah, thanks that car. I was definitely spinning out until they came along. What? Why is it doing that? I remember this track. I should remember it better. I've spent a little while on it today. Stupid Tesla. Yeah, same as my accuracy. Yes, Tony. Thank you. This is not my kind of car, though. Which is no excuse. And I'm doing the sound effects again. Stop it, me. Smash, little bump. Just to let them know I'm here. Where does this corner go? Whoa! So good in here, yes. It's impossible to promote VR to anyone that's not in VR. It's No, they're my great shame. They're not. I don't know. But they are definitely a sign that I've stopped thinking about what I'm doing. It's not just like driving. I do these sound effects if I'm like playing football or something. This was going quite well, but then that happened. Oh well. The game's got sound effects. It doesn't need mine. I can recover this. I can get back to a decent position, right? Maybe. Not like that! Fucking hell. Oh, that's not how you drive. It is how I drive. Right, start again. No, this is good. It's a good amount of spinning. I've racked up some good kudos for those badass spins. Smash! Smash you too. It would take at least a few of those to get my third place. But that does look like the whole pack in front of me, right? Autistic, yeah, I'll take it. Racing is spinning. Spinning is racing. They are one and the same. Just need to overtake a couple of these and we're good. Yeah, I think that was my third place. It was a terrible race. Gran Turismo is a funny old game. I'll take the points. And the prizes. Give me my car. Because I kind of wrecked the last one. Thanks. I'm officially a car collector with many cars and many car parts and only the finest sound effects. And an itchy nose that I can't quite get to and a painful nose. I need something for the bridge of my nose with this headset. Let's go back to the cafe. We're going to collect the next menu, but that'll be the end. Yes, you did. Was it fun? Your vault hunters? Did you finish? Have you won the vault hunting? Right, Luca's talking to me. I'm going to spin this last ticket because I actually get better results if I do it while I'm live. Gran Turismo knows. Out of one. How many volts are there? Pick up my next menu. Take a photo of my car and escape. Fuck you. Fucking photo of my car and escape. Lame. Especially in VR. This doesn't make any sense. Shut up, Sarah. Shut up, Olivia. Shut up. What is this? Nearly done. Get the points for the photo. Shut up, I hate this. Placed car. Making it at some numbers, pressing some things, we're turning the brake lights on, and we're indicating right. How do I take the damn picture? Effects, camera, car. Switch target, enlarge. Ah, come on. Change place, drive. I don't need this stuff. I just want to get out of here. I can move and rotate. I've not got the buttons that it wants me to use. This is like complete nonsense. I just want to get out. Shut up. Shoot. Let me leave. An error. What the fuck? Just give me my prize, please, and let me out. Okay, saved. No, Peter. Pancakes. Don't do it. Can I leave? Am I done? I want to get out of here. Yes, that counts as my next menu done. I did one more than expected. Nobody thought that there'll be another mission complete before the end of this stream. But there it is. Oh, Trial Mountain Cup. That's an exciting one. Trial Mountain's like the Gran Turismo signature course. I'm not going to do it right now, though. But I'm glad that it's there. Why is it making me watch this? Stop it. I want to roll my lucky ticket thing. And then we're done. These don't even run smoothly in the headset. Like, it's not nice. Skip. Can't skip. Menu book 17. I've got no idea how many menu books there are in total. At some point, I'm probably going to get to one that says, do a 24-hour race, and then I'll just die. So, Peter, the fire is the same. When you have these, I don't know what it actually looks like for you. For me, this is displayed on like a virtual screen. It's only the bits where I'm in the car driving that are proper VR. This is just the same menu that you can see. I don't know if you can see the black all around it or if it just shows you the menu. But for me, it's showing like the normal Gran Turismo menu. Look at all these cars. I'm going to get the tiny pile of coins. Oh, I got a car. They're not pretty graphics in the headset. Right, I'm not doing any lucky tickets except when I'm streaming, because I actually get prizes when I do it that way. Anyway, car stored in garage. I'm out of here. Out of here, I'm going to take the headset off, which means I will no longer be able to hear you or see what's going on. So, I'm going to say thank you everyone for coming along. I'm sorry that there was no Q&A today, but there was a little bit of this, and this was fun for me. There were some sound effects. Everybody had a good time. There will be, I don't know if there's a stream tomorrow. There probably is a stream tomorrow of some kind. If you have any particular requests of VR games you want to see and all the rest of it, say so. And it's still reading your messages to me. It did. It gave me prizes. That's it. So I'm going to take the headset off. I'm going to say thank you everyone for coming along again. And there will be more things in the near future. Tomorrow. No, that's okay. You can watch Xbox too. I'll stream. I don't even know what time I will, but I'll do something. And off this all comes. And my nose hurts. Oh. You might be able to hear the voice when you do that.
These guys have charged you.
Peter Morland.
Said. NN.
WNCC1701P.
Said.
That's what I hear.
GN.
East Lagos McGonads.
East Lagos McGonads. Yeah, thanks everyone. And away we go. Ah.